Hello everyone, I'm back with another video. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can install Adobe Reader on Windows 10 for free. So that's been said, let's get started. So to install Adobe Reader on Windows 10, first of all, we have to download the software. So to download the software, open your favorite browser and search for Adobe Reader and open the link from get.adobe.com/reader. So don't worry about the link. Link will be on the description box. Here is the download page and here you can see here we have some optional offers and here we have install Adobe Reader for Google Chrome extension. So if you want to add Adobe Reader extension on your Google Chrome, then you can check this. If you want this optional offer, then you can check this box, else uncheck this box. So I'm going to uncheck this box and I'm just going to click on install now. Here you can see that Adobe Reader.exe file is downloading and the download has been completed. So let me open the file. To open your file, just click on this file, click on yes. So here we have the installation wizard. Let me minimize my browser. Now here you can see that Adobe Acrobat Reader BC is downloading on my Windows 10. So the installation of Adobe Reader has been completed. Let me click on finish. Here you find a small pop-up and it's asking make Adobe Acrobat Reader my default PDF application. So let me check this box. Don't show this message again. And let me click on yes. And here we find set reader as default. So for that, let me click on continue and here click on change and here select Adobe Acrobat Reader BC, then click on OK, then click on apply and after that click on OK. So we had successfully set up Adobe Acrobat Reader as our default PDF reader. So let me close this. So this is our Adobe Reader. So with the help of this Adobe Reader, we can view PDF file or you can create PDF file and even you can edit your existing PDF file by clicking on edit PDF. Now let me show you how you can set up Google Chrome extension of Adobe Reader. For that, open your Google Chrome browser and here you find a warning symbol. Just click there and here you find new extension added, Adobe Acrobat. Just click on this and here you find a small pop-up. Just click on enable extension. On the right hand side corner, here you find Adobe Acrobat Reader extension on your Google Chrome. So with the help of this extension, you can view PDF file on your browser. So this way you can install Adobe Reader on your Windows 10. So that's it for this video. If you like this video, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. Bye for now. See you next video.